Versus.
We figure out who got the best verse on the song.
Frank Faber.
And I have been harassed to do this. I feel we needed time. Ours is like wine. Shit age with time. And when this song dropped when we was younger, we had some biasness. Frank was up and coming, so anything he touched was gold. Kanye still the same Conway, just more, probably more crazy. He was biased towards Wayne because he had all the mixtapes. And Lil Wayne, best rapper alive era, was crazy. Hair don't even look like that no more. And if you a fan of Eminem, you a stan of Eminem. Now that some time has passed, and all these artists are vets in their own right, I think we can figure out who had the best verse. You know, bias. Now, if this your first time watching this on TikTok, I appreciate you. You fuck with me a little bit. If this your first time watching this video on YouTube, congratulations, because you're going to get the whole video. So without further ado, Drake, go.
Last name ever, First name greatest.
Greatest
like
ever.
A sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with.
Bars.
Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis.
Pause. That's crazy. You hating on me, speaking on my name, keeping me relevant. I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. That's nice.
In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know. Swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo.
Pause. Now, when we was younger, them four bars was the shit. Now that we older, let's keep it real, Jack. That shit light. Not trash, but it's cool. Especially since that pause rap shit. Ain't nobody doing that no more. It's not a thing. It got dated quick. Say I'm lying.
Drop the mixtape, that shit sounded like an album.
Facts.
Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome?
Facts.
Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm.
Bars.
Everybody got a deal, I did it without one.
Facts.
Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business.
Uh-huh.
Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to quit.
This is my favorite part.
Bitches, man,
good thing about Drake verses, he damn near manifested everything that he said. Everything he said in that verse is everything he is now. Facts. It's almost as if everything in that verse is in the right place except for Nino, We Know, Nemo, Chemo. 13 years ago, that was the shit. Not today. But that's Drake verse. But is Drake verse better than Kanye's? Let's see.
I used to have hood dreams.
Uh-huh.
Big fame, big change. I stuck my dick inside his life until that bitch came. And went hard all fall like the ball teams.
Mm.
Just so I could make it rain all spring.
Pause. This metaphor is so crazy. I stuck my yeah in the yeah until that bitch came. Went hard, all fall like the ball team. Balls. Just so I could make it rain all spring. All spring. It's like a birds and the bees type of bars. That's crazy.
Y'all seen my story, my glory. I had game young. You could call it statutory.
Keep
when
they
blow up, they gon' build statues for me.
Yes.
Old money, Benjamin Button. What? None.
Okay.
Now, super bad chicks giving me mixed love.
Trash.
You would think I ran the world like Michelle's husband.
Trash.
You would think these know me when they really doesn't. Like they was down with the old me. No, you fucking wasn't.
I'm falling off, falling off.
You such a fucking loser.
Whack.
You didn't even go to class. Bueller.
No.
Trade the Grammy plaques just to have my granny back.
Okay.
Remember she had that bad hip like a fanny pack.
Okay.
Chasing the stardom, I'ma turn you to a maniac.
Let's go.
All the way in Hollywood and I can't even act.
What else?
They pull their cameras out and goddamn they snap. I used to want this thing forever. Y'all can have it back.
Pause. Now, Ye was up and down. Super bad bitches giving me McLovin. No. Like, that whole loser, I never liked that part. But when he get into that give up the Grammy plaques just to get my Grammy back, fanny pack, shit, crazy. If you listen to Kanye verse, he kind of had that how he started, like, getting in the game. Then it ended, like, man, I don't even want this shit no more. Okay, Kanye verse is like how it started versus how it's going. But is this verse better than Drake's? I don't know. Ye has some tight, nice bars. He had a lot of dry spots. Drake just had one dry spot, in my opinion. Ye's shit was impactful when he was up. We just gonna save them both. Wayne verse better than Drake and Kanye verse. Let's see.
Okay. Hello, it's the Martian. Space Jam Jordans.
Pause. Hello, it's the Martian. Space Jam Jordans. Crazy. That's one bar. He still got 15 more to go. He already out the gate. Let's go.
I want this shit forever. Wake up and smell the garden. Fresher than the harvest. Step up
Jeez.
To the target. If I had one guess, then I guess I'm just new artist.
Come on.
And I would never stop like I'm running from the cops.
Bars.
Hopped up in my car and told my chauffeur to the top.
Bars.
Life is such a fucking roller coaster, then it drops.
Bars.
But what should I scream for? This is my theme park.
Respectfully, we will let Kanye and Drake go. Wayne back to back. It even flow better. It feel better when I say it. Life is a roller coaster till it drop. What should I scream for? This is my theme park. Ridiculous. Let's go.
My mind shine even when my thoughts sing
Jesus.
Dark. Pistol on my side, you don't wanna hear that thing talk.
Come on.
Let the king talk, check the price and pay attention.
Uh-huh.
Little Wayne, that's what they gotta say or mention. I'm like Nevada in the middle of the summer.
Okay.
I'm resting in the lead, I need a pillow and a cover. My foot sleeping on the gas.
Uh-huh.
No break pass, no such thing as last.
Pause. See, Wayne didn't really end like with a bang. Like, his last shit was cool. It's like how Kanye got some parts that was cool. Drake had some parts that was cool. Okay, bring Kanye and Drake back. It's like they all equal in some way. Like, it is a nice balance with all of them so far. I don't know how this gonna end. Is Eminem verse better than Drake, Kanye's, and Wayne? Let's see.
There they go, back in stadiums, as shady spits as glow.
Okay.
Nuts they go, macadamia, and they go so ballistic, whoa.
Pause. Back in stadiums, as shady spits as flow. Nuts they go, macadamia, and they go so ballistic, whoa. Jesus. It's unorthodox than a bitch. That macadamia bar crazy.
Make them look like bozos. He's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no, go for go. Broke. His cup just runneth over, oh no.
Damn.
He ain't had him a bust like this since the last time that he overdosed.
Damn.
They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose.
Pause. You gotta let me catch it. Gopher broke, his cup just runneth over, oh no. Meaning I have more than usual. He ain't had a buzz like this since the last time he overdosed. He almost OD'd. You know Eminem had a drug problem. That's crazy. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. It's over. Like they waiting for me to lie, but I'm telling the truth. God damn.
To the game and they know rap will never be the same as before. Passing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited. You can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot.
Listen, the passion and the flame is ignited. You can't put it out once we ignite it. Oh my God.
You true villains who stand inside of the root truth spilling and spit true feelings until our two feelings come flying up out of our mouths. Never mind it. Payback for the way that you got at me. How's it taste? When I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving face. You ain't gonna have no face to say by the time I'm through with this place. So Drake,
I'm Hannibal Lecter, just in case you're planning on saving face. Oh my God. You ain't gonna have no face to save. Okay, can we stop playing games? Eminem had the best verse on Forever. Like, hands down. It's not even fair. I'm saying this, and I actually hate when Eminem rap fast. I can't stand it. It's not the Eminem that I grew up on. But he rapped just with enough speed that I could know he had the best verse on this song. Hands down. You tell me what you think. I know Em got the best verse. I hear your opinion and why you think it. And while you at it, get in the comments and tell me which verses I should do next. Whichever one get the most likes, that's what I'ma do. I'll tell you too good, not rich.